Increasing job insecurity and pressure at workplaces have been pointed out among the reasons leading to mental illness among civil servants. With the current economic climate, more people are worried about their job security.
People are stressed at workplace. And you see them walking by their watch and they are dying of space.
The concern has been put to light today by the Uganda Bureau of Statistics during the handover by the head of public and media relations, Eddie Gamba Hamiza. He openly said that for the 32 years he has been in public service, he has suffered a lot of work-related stress which deteriorated his health, literally leading to mental illness.
The most suffering is working class. Targets have become targets. Investigations have become investigations. The jobs are few. People are killing each other for jobs. A lot of suspected witchcraft, a lot of backstabbing at workplace.
He has advised those still in active service to be very cautious of their health as they hunt for money.
People leave home stressed. They reach work, you stress them further. They don't know where to hide. They go home, the families are stressing them. The economy is stressing them. The supervisors are stressing them with targets. And corruption is coming every day. IGG is not sleeping. Now, it's like you are always. Can you imagine being in that for 32 years?
The executive director of the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, Chris Mukiza, disclosed that soon the Uganda Bureau of Statistics will embark on extensive research into matters guiding workers on how to manage work-related stress. He is optimistic that it will save many people who are silent but massively affected.
You may even be stressed at home, by the way. First quarrel with your wife, children, then you come, instead of finding a landing, a soft landing, you find stress. You go back, maybe there's no food, stress. So a human being, if you don't lead and manage yourself well, you can end up collapsing.
Also, development plans are underway for the Uganda Bureau of Statistics to officially launch the census activities within the third quarter. This will be followed by the census pilot that will set the pace for the main census counting.
So we need to demystify. Census is for just understanding how we stand, the size of the population, the housing conditions of the whole country, and is a benchmark for all other statistical activities like large-scale surveys and other censuses.
Last year, the Prime Minister, Robin Nabanja, put in place the National Census Council to provide political oversight and advocacy for the National Census of 2023. The council, which will sit once a quarter, is part of the wider governance structure expected to deliver the national counting of all Ugandans starting on 25th August 2023. Story compiled by Juliet Namuaya for the news.